saying earlier on that in Australia, the music is more important than image, and in England, everyone's very concerned about your trousers. Mm. I'm not surprised, actually, looking at those. But do you find that's happening to you a lot?
Mm. Yeah, well, people sort of looking at say, well, you know, you have to dress a certain way to play a certain music. You know, it happens all over the place. I don't know. We're not really concerned. We're just concerned with the music.
And how would you describe
comfortably
it?
Comfortably dressed.
Comfortably, yes. They look a little tight to me. Now, how would you describe the music?
Rock music.
Now, in all the polls that I was reading in Countdown magazine, you know, when it came to sexiest man, you won.
Is there a category for that?
Yeah. Sexiest man. Now, what about Mel Gibson? What's he now?
Mel, yeah, he's, you know.
Just forget it now.
Forget it, yeah.
Now we're now going to turn from all that, and we've hit all the high points in that conversation, back to Jules and Robbie.